You want.
Okay. Hello, guys. I'm Xavi. I'm the manager of Stereo 18. And the bar just opened like 7 days ago. Okay. It's a new bar on the neighborhood of Bourne. Okay. And I'm going to explain you the twist of the classic cocktail, which is a twist of the old fashioned. Okay. The name of the cocktail is El Rey y la Mar. Okay. And it's inspired in a typical drink from Costa Brava, which is the coast of Catalonia. And the story behind is that the fishermen went to fish, okay? And once they get back, the families prepare a typical drink called El Cremat. El Cremat is a kind of punch with coffee beans, cinnamon, rum, and is a flambé, okay? And it's a quite boozy cocktail, well, boozy punch, okay? And well, I'm gonna explain you the cocktail, El Rey y la Mar. It's one spoon of white sugar, okay? 3 drops of coffee bitter, okay? Then we burn it, the same as the El Cremat in La Costa Brava. A little bit, okay? And then we put 75 mils of the premix, which is 60 mils of Appleton rum, okay, and 15 mils of Pedro Ximénez from the south of Spain. Okay, we will chill the glass. Put it all inside, okay. This is a twist of the old fashioned, okay, but with the notes of coffee liqueur and the sweetness of the Appleton rum. Kind of a boozy cocktail, but really tasty. Inside first. A little bit more. And here we have and now we'll add a twist of lemon. Add the aromas of the oils. Okay. Okay. And there you go with El Rey y la Mar. Salute!